In the sixth installment of this web series, First and Goal, we take a look at the Jackrabbit Football Defensive Backs and catch up with senior Je Ryan Butler. Like so many others, Butler is grateful to be back on the field and is getting back up to speed despite being sick.
It feels great. I love being out with the teammates. It's a great facility. I was sick for a couple practices. Now I finally got back. It felt like my laser got back under me, and it felt great.
The Tempe, Arizona native says this year is different thanks to the Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex.
It's crucial right now. This spring period is crucial for a DB. My 3-4 years here, I didn't have that opportunity because we were outside in the cold and we didn't have a facility to play. Now we have a facility, we can practice our techniques, and we're always together, so it kind of builds like a team camaraderie.
The Jacks return both starting cornerbacks, Butler and senior Jimmy Forsyth, but sophomore Trey Carr returns as well, who made an impact in limited action. Both safeties Jake Gentile and Melvin Tavares are lost to graduation, leaving holes there, but Butler says practicing against a wide receiver like Jake Winicky can really prepare the secondary and get them up to speed.
Oh man, you saw me going against Jake. He's an All-American, 6'5". Well, I mean, I think he broke the record in 200 last week. So he's very diverse as a football player. And that's going to help me out so much. It's going to help us out on the defensive back level so much, because not too many guys can say they practice against an All-American every day in practice, which you see me do and you see us do. And he got me today, and I got him a lot today, and he got me a lot. So it's like a great competition. Well, I want to say it's a great competition with us.
The Jacks were one drive away from advancing to the third round of the FCS playoffs a year ago, and it's created some motivation in the locker room.
There's a lot of motivation. You got to channel it the right way, though. It can turn to anger really fast. It can turn into disappointment really fast. You got to turn it into like motivation, like you said. You got to turn it to grind motivation. You can't turn it into like anger motivation like that, if that makes sense.
I asked Butler what will be the key to this team being successful on defense this year.
Stopping the pass first quarter, stopping the pass, shutting down the pass, and then after that first quarter when they try to pass, then we shut down the run. That's all we have to do. Shut down the pass first, have 3 corners in the game, 4 corners in the game, and then just let everybody else focus on stopping the run. We'll be successful.